The 2011 Queensland Trainer of the Year nominees are Robert Heathcote, Norm Hilton and Roger Milne. Robert Heathcote has been leading the trainer's premiership for most of the racing season. Robert has won 62.5 metropolitan races. He has also won 9 black type races, including the Group 2 victory stakes with buffering, and has also placed in 2 Group 1 features.